Wes told me that before training, he does a lot of mental imagery, a lot of practice with that. But the way he likes to compete, he says, just go on autopilot. Don't think. Let it happen. And that was a very big deduction. Somehow, have no idea how he didn't fall off the bar on that element. And another tremendous struggle. I'll tell you, he is a fighter, man.